Should we believe all women?
Yes.
No matter what?
Most of the time.
Okay, so that in between where we're not sure, what do we need in a court of law?
Probably every some accused women to figure it out.
So should we believe all women?
Yes.
Totally.
I am absolutely in favor of believing women because I feel like we are not really believing women enough, and that's why all these cases pop up.
Should we presume that people are innocent before we decide they're guilty?
Yes, we should assume they're innocent before we decide they're guilty, yes.
Let me ask you, do you believe in the presumption of innocence?
Presumption of innocence?
That you're innocent until proven guilty.
I definitely think, yeah, I feel like I believe in that. Like,
do you believe in the presumption of innocence?
Yeah, sure. Everyone should, yeah. Okay.
So, should we believe all women?
We should believe them until we go through due process and they are... Well, I guess you shouldn't really believe them until the person is proven guilty.
Okay, so if we believe all women, but we also believe in the presumption of innocence of those accused, how do we reconcile those two things?
Oh, gosh. That's pretty difficult.
I don't think there's really any clear-cut answer because you want to believe anyone that comes forward. But at the same time, you don't want to take away rights from someone that may be innocent.
Do you think that women, for their own due process, so that they're believed in court, should they report right after a sexual assault or right after a rape, get examined by doctors, go to the police? Do you think that there's a duty and responsibility so that this doesn't happen to other people?
I think that's a difficult question because for some women, it's hard.
Definitely.
I think there's responsibility there and just like, yeah, that responsibility you talked to about being timely and doing it all, not just kind of making shit up.
And it kind of like withholds the standards for like other women too, because if they see that like, okay, every single time this happens, like they clearly, the victim comes forward and like cares and it's not like they're just making something up, then like on the other side, like we'll always believe it, you know what I'm trying to say?
I mean, it's, you can't.
We've all heard stories of like, there's a story, something happens and it's complete bullshit, but like so many people have heard it, that person's reputation just like, can't exactly get back to where it was, you know?
How do we make sure that that rapist or that person that committed sexual assault doesn't do that to another woman?
I think it's just has to be a societal shift into believing women when they tell their stories.
But shouldn't that woman have told her story to the police?